Hello Blackpool. Hi guys, I want to show you around. It's August, British summer, and as you can see it's raining on my birthday. I want to show you around what Blackpool has to offer in a short video. Hope you enjoy. Let's go. Hey guys, we're at North Pier. Let's have a look what North Pier has offered for us. You got the arcade just behind me. So you've got the Blackpool Tower again. Nice beach, but it's all wet because of the rain. And we've got some port-a-loos there, if anyone needs to go to the toilet. A few drinks in the bar, pub. Got shops here selling candy, fudge and everything. Sweets shop here as well, so hot dogs, burgers, fish and chips. It's definitely a wet one this weekend. So I remember when I was a kid growing up, parents took me down to Blackpool. Beautiful place when it's sunny, but when the rain, something different, as you can see. Not great, can't go on the beach, can't go for a swim. Nevertheless, I'm just going to show you around in a short video some of the places in Blackpool. here on my left, souvenir gift shop. Other side, you can buy some ice cream. And if it wasn't raining, some rides for kids. I think at Central Pier you've got the Ferris wheel and everything on the other side, but I'm guessing they're all shut as well because of the rain. There's a club bar here as well. Bloom bar on your left, club bar on the right. There we go. As you can see, no one's here because of the rain. And this pub here as well. Jamaican food, if you're interested in some Jamaican food. Nice little seating area here at the Bloom Bar. As you can see, it's empty. No one's coming out here because of this ridiculous weather. I'm coming to the end of this. Here, the North Pier, but you can't see much. Here we are. This is the North Pier. Just want to give you another view of the Blackpool Tower and the Central Pier, just in the distance. Apologies with the bad weather, not the great view, but nevertheless, this is Blackpool. Okay guys, let's go for a walk down towards Central Pier. You've got the North Pier tram station here. In the distance on your left is the Blackpool Tower. Heritage bus stop. So they have the heritage old trams. If you want to get married here, you've got the wedding chapel on your right. You get a lot of weddings in here. Nice beach house, good drinks inside, definitely recommend it. Just up ahead, we've got the comedy carpet. All the British comedians down the years. beautiful Blackpool Tower on your left. Just showing you a few quotes. And we've got Blackpool Tower just here. Very cloudy up there. Not the great weather today. Continue. Up ahead I can see a tram. That'd be nice to see the tram. Takes you up and down the seafront. It's always a good little trip. Definitely recommend it if you come down to Blackpool to jump on one of the trams. Heritage one's really good as well, they're the really old ones. And as you can see in the distance, the tram is pulling up at the station. Station all the way up down the promenade, so hope you can see, it's getting heavy rain now. Let me just show you when the tram leaves so you have a better idea what the tram looks like. Tram is going to Fleetwood Ferry. One just going past on the other side. So here we go. So we're approaching Central Pier. I had to turn off the camera, it was getting wet. So I'll show you what's in Central Pier. Quick tour around. I hope that's something to show you what Blackpool does have to offer. I'm sure there's a lot more, and I know there's a lot more, but because of the weather, kind of restricted how this video will go. And yes, it's getting very heavy now. Thank you.
you're going now, though. Ah,
the Ferris wheel. Let's go on. Most of the rides are closed down because of the rain. Let's go on again. More ride amusements on the other side. You've got the bum cars on this side, but there's not many people inside as well.